when they fly, it make a noise like locomotive. Shh. A very, very loud sound in the forest. When I first came here in 1994, I was informed that there were terrorists living on Budo Mountain. I paid no attention to them. My concentration was on the poaching of hornbill. So I went to meet the poachers in person. Let's think of your family. If somebody sell your kid, you have no heir, and then your family line will be gone. So the same as hornbill. And hornbill are important to regenerate the forest.
เดือนหนึ่งก็ประมาณได้รันเล็กเยอะก็ได้มากอันนี้ก็ผมถามกับอาจารย์พิไลก็มากที่สุดเลยชวนชวนที่นี่ก็จะให้เข้าร่วมมือกับเราไปดูเอื้อน
He joined me in 95 so I trained them how to build the hive and then I tell them that our team never bring anything back never bring any hornbill backWe just want only the data, the information from you.
Meal.
What it attract me about hornbill? First, the appearance and the uniqueness of their breeding. Female seal herself.Inside a natural cavity of large tree. And then the male has dedicated themselves to feed and to take care of the female and the chick. The aim of the project, the first one is, of course, to conserve the hornbills flying around here. Secondly,regeneration of the forest, and thirdly, to become the center for the knowledge for local community. And we have also organized the hornbill family adoption. People from city come and visit their nest that they adopted. In this way,It's also a kind of instill pride to local people.
ปึ๊บอีกหนึ่งลูก
The present problem, which is quite serious, is the illegal logging. The most difficult problem to reduce or eradicate.We are installing the artificial nest box to provide more nest for hornbill.
Bye.
The nest cavity is the limiting factor for hornbill to breed. Illegal logging or deforestation is the serious cause for the hornbill population.Because hornbill cannot speak out, I would like to become their voice. We should talk for them. If it were me, myself, what should I feel? If my home is destroyed, taken away, you know, what will I feel?